sweeping off the rails. That did not just happen.
This is not.
It's stuck.
We got the little V6 out here, about ready to fuck shit up.
You just get in and get out, just bust a couple and then get out. Let me get up out of the way. Hey, wait, what you doing?
Search the area because they could have thrown out weapons, and we don't want
weapons laying on the street where somebody else could pick them up and harm themselves. But right now, he's just doing the circle here through the area. We're just, I'm going to say, west of Paramount and south of Slauson, or actually Florence. So he's just in that neighborhood here. And as we work our way around, we're in the Bell Gardens Downey area here, just kind of working our way around. So I'm just going to kind of hold up here and just kind of watch him, because what they do is they start getting in these alleys, and he's going to bail out here just from our you know, just watching these things. Yeah, right there. Car comes to an end. He's up under a tree. Oh, got an undercover car right behind him. That's great. And, yeah, so they've been – there you go. There you go. Good job, guys. Got him in the alley here, and he got one out there. You see laying on his stomach in the street. And we're going to get the over here to the little bit to the south to try to see the driver, if that is the driver. It could very well be the driver. Bill had started to run. But we'll just kind of keep an eye on here until we get the code 4 from the folks on the ground here. But you see one undercover there. They were trying their best to stay up.
حادث بين سيارات مستنقات كلها وفي إصابات.
Artificial intelligence. If you solve search, that means you can answer any question.
Damn, I'm mad.
Do basically anything.
Oh, shit!
Thank you.